Scientists have tried very hard to kill this jellyfish. They've starved it, stabbed it, cut it into pieces. And it survives by essentially aging in reverse, over and over again. It's called Turritopsis dohrnii. It's the size of your pinky nail, and a handful of researchers have become fascinated by it, specifically its ability to cheat death and potentially live forever. What they discover may teach us how to fight the effects of aging in humans.
I mean, it's the ultimate what does not kill you makes you stronger, right?
And how they're doing that is really still a mystery.
Most jellyfish start life as a larva that settles and grows into a kind of stalk called the polyp. The polyp then produces individual jellies, which mature into adult medusa that reproduce and then die. But this is where Turritopsis dohrnii is unique. Sometimes, an adult doesn't die. Under threat, it can transform its dying adult medusa cells into new cells that form a healthy polyp. That polyp then continues its life cycle, producing new copies of the original adult jellyfish.
When we're adults, our cells are pretty locked into place, so our liver cells really can't suddenly become heart cells. But for jellyfish, those restrictions seem to be a little more relaxed. If we could learn a little bit more about how a cell can go from one type to another, we might be able to apply some of what we find to human biology.
Those processes are the holy grail of regenerative medicine.
Dr. Maria Pia Miglietta is one of the only researchers in the world who studies how Turritopsis dohrnii does this. They're notoriously hard to catch and keep in a lab, but she's found that they've spread worldwide as hitchhikers on ships, and they adapt incredibly well to new environments. And she thinks that's because of how they reverse age.
And so what we want to know is what happens in the cyst stage, which is a very crucial stage of the entire cycle, right? When a dying jellyfish becomes a new polyp. It looks like there's a lot of DNA repair, which is crucial for a species that is potentially immortal, quote unquote immortal.
Our DNA is constantly under threat. Exposure to the sun, tobacco smoke, and even cell division can cause mutations and cancer. Aging can also cause harmful changes in the expression of genes in our cells. But there's evidence that we might be able to reset those changes. Scientists can now reprogram cells in adult mice to make them young stem cells, a kind of master cell that can then become almost any kind of adult cell.
With age, we see this aberrant expression of unwanted genes, the genes that should not be expressed. If you take any diseased cell and if you do go under this reprogramming process, you could reverse some of these aging marks.
Dr. Pradeep Reddy studies how to erase signs of aging in cells. He says that reprogramming adult cells in this way is promising but risky. Stem cells are hard to control and can lead to tumors. The process is also indirect and can take up to 6 months. That's why some researchers are looking to what Turritopsis dohrnii does, transforming older cells into other specialized young cells, skipping the stem cell stage. Since it's direct, this process, called transdifferentiation, only takes 1 to 2 weeks. In mice, scientists have used transdifferentiation to produce more insulin. And some studies suggest that it can treat brain disease.
You could take an example of Parkinson's. So one of the major phenotypes in a Parkinson's disease is the loss of neurons in an advanced stage and loss of connections between the neurons.
Transdifferentiation could someday be used to replace lost or damaged neurons in the brain. And there's a chance that these little jellyfish could teach us new ways to do it.
We've been working for more than a century on the same model systems, and we need to give space to new emerging systems. They're risky, right? We're starting the systems, but I think it's worth it.
This jellyfish isn't the only animal that might be immortal. For more on lobsters, hydra, and even humans who are looking to live forever, check out our members-only field guide on immortality. Click the link here to sign up for your free membership trial. Quartz members get a daily education on the forces rewriting the global economy.